This is part three of Hellblade, the God of Illusion. Due to some technical difficulties, the first part of the video didn't record, so to make up for that mistake, I'll bring out two videos at once. So, hope you enjoy.
What is going on? Here's over there.
The purge occurs. Those who make
it back that.
Are forever changed.
Awesome. Me pretty much gave me the answer.
A trick.
I'm happy with that.
Valravn. Valravn.
Good old Valravn.
It's him.
Alright.
Dark magic draws her closer. Him.
It's true.
He's not tricking her. It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Awesome. Now this should line up into that.
Deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat,
she can't go in there.
It doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Valravn, he's there.
What, why?
Another route. Truth says there's always another route.
Find a way. Go round. Find your own path.
There's a different way.
Epic. Oh, this looks a bit fucking dodgy though, doesn't it? What?
Thank you.
must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Well, why do you guys? Up to the gate. There we go. Supposed to match all them up.
Valravn. Valravn's song. It's over here. It's over here. He's there.
How can he be in three places?
It's here. There's two.
It's not fair.
Listen, focus, listen. It's magic. It's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where? Which forest?
Forest of Wild. The wilds.
She left the wilds.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillion. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillion. But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
Oh no.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped.
Ha ha. I'm gonna open the gate so I can get back through. Epic. Okay.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt seas. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stone.
Oh.
Giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Wow. Well, obviously, I can't cross that.
Where is he? ravens. They've gone.
Since they've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
Half
they've
of
gone.
Them have
some
gone.
Still there.
But where?
Some are still there.
Are the ravens helping?
I think he's helping.
He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. Quiet. I can't think.
Out in the wild. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
Alright, so I assume there's another puzzle. Two more maybe? Just walk through one more things now. Right. Across the beam. Push it down. They
looking back,
rid of, they eliminate
I was so
the
naive to think she'd banish
not.
It on her own.
Ooh.
The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, darkness had her in its claws.
Yes. Fuck yes.
Valravn. The gate's broken. The gate is open. Open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet. Your lord her. Biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
Probably not. Come at me.
will come Valravn's final illusion.
Final one.
This is keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
Epic. I get to walk over the tree.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Finden. The Northmen captured Finden's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Finden made his escape. What was Finden burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Drew was born. Drew. Finden never set eyes on his dear sister again. I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Gate is open.
Wait, open.
Didn't.
It's darkness. I know it from the wilds.
Coming back for me.
It's coming back for me.
It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in,
it strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear.
What the fuck is that behind
deeper,
her?
Deeper. Dragging
What's
you
happening?
Down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
She remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
You let
led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
Bitch. Fuck you.
Focus now.
get out.
Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
I've unlocked the gate to Helheim.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for truth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
Epic, so that's the God of Illusion done. Now I can go to Helheim. See what motherfuckers are over there.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And there she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. She could see the faces everywhere. In the trees, the mountains, caves.
The mark of Valravn and the mark of Surt, you may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim. The Northmen say that in the beginning there was nothing but darkness, bitter cold to the north, fiery hot to the south. They say the cold formed ice, which melted from the sparks from the south. The power of the darkness gave life to the dripping ice, and the first giant was born and was named Ymir. The ice continued to drip, and the power of the void gave life to it, and it became a cow whose milk fed the giant. That's right, a cow, but you weren't expecting that.
What the fuck is he talking about? I'll leave it there and I'll go through the gate in the next episode. Watch out. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you stay tuned for the next one. And don't forget to subscribe to keep following the series. Thank you very much.